Cool, time to die a lot. Ah, it's like a terrible blooper reel. Okay, let's see if we can go over here, then jump over here, then jump back over here. Ah! And by the way, this isn't even anything. You can get little cartridges, which are like bonus levels of retro games, kind of like Super Meat Boy did it. And on those, you can't just start at the last panel. You have to completely do it over. Tell him to ask him if any other streams are giving him problems. Because I really don't know what to try anyway, even if it is me. And the way to unlock the extra levels are getting these tumors that are just floating things, floating clouds. Boom. Welcome back. Welcome to my death. That's tough. Wait, I think I got it. Oh, okay, I got it. How did that work that time? Yes! GB, are you going to try out Fortnite? I really would like to. If someone wants, is it free to play? I feel like it's not free to play. Uh-oh. I can skip some. Nope. Do it this way. Oh, like one way to do it, really. How'd it take that one? Oh, I see how to do that one. That is insane. Wait, I don't see how to do this one, though. What have I done? Also, there are parts of the levels where you can go above to the next level and then down. You think you're gonna die. Okay, that's not bad. Whew. Yep. Oh, I don't know what everyone's responding to. So it's not $40. Well, that's great, but I'm probably not gonna buy it. But Modi and I were talking about playing it together. It's just I'm not gonna spend that much on it. Sorry. Also, I just died there. Let's see if this is made easier. Does that mean this is let go? Well, what the hell? Does this cause it to go over? I'm trying to figure out what causes the tumor. Maybe this? I think that is what it is. You could play Sally Face. I think you might like it. That sounds like a creepy pasta. Look, I just screwed myself. I don't know how to even get that. What the? Oh, there it is. Well, I can't get it now. I don't know what causes it to happen. We get both of these. Okay, that does that, so we don't have to go back. I'm not even sure. Yeah. Maybe it's... Oh no! Alright, well at least I know what to do. Found you on Starbound. You mean you found me because of our Starbound playthrough? That's cool. Okay, now it's starting. What the hell? There it is. Got him. I don't intend on getting all of them, all the tumors, because I'm not that good. You can see me dying over and over. I cannot believe I just got that. Interesting here. I'm gonna try and get by it. No, I can do this. I can do it without waiting. No, I can. Ha! Now I don't know where to go. Oh yeah, the escape is too. I don't necessarily have to pay for every game that costs money. They do occasionally give me keys, except I don't think Fortnite would. I think the Escapist would. I think I bought that one, the first one. Oh, I see what to do, I think. Well, this is really easy to screw up. Like I said, really easy. Hey, is this like a... Nope. I don't know how to do it. I need to figure that out before I even try, otherwise. Oh, I had it! I had it. Got him. That's how I do it. So now... Don't know about this one. Ooh. Yeah! Alright, 96 tumors. Gotta get that one. I don't even know what that blob is. Some things you can oh, that's a new monster. Some you can jump on. Okay, now I just gotta go back. Shit. Okay. So tough. Figure out his pattern. Oh, I gotta go backwards, I think. To make it eat. I could just do that. I could just jump back. It's easier to say than to do. And also, I just screwed that one up. Ooh. Okay, got another one. Can I jump on him? Nope. Some you can jump on. I swear. Get this. Oh, got a drop. Well, that was interesting. Doesn't see me yet. So I'm gonna just save our progress here. Actually, I don't. Oh, I can't get that one. I really don't know how I'm gonna get this, guys. Super fast? Is that how I get it? Oh, that's how I do it. I have to be on this side. Well, at least I figured that part out. So for those of you that haven't been looking at my channel, I've been doing a Zelda prop hunt map, but I've more importantly been making it better. Like, you guys might have known the one that I used to, or that I made before. That also sucks. This is so difficult. Had it. What are you guys playing lately? I'm still playing a lot of Overwatch. And really, all this game is patterns. Of course, people are, oh, crap. Speaking of patterns. Okay, I gotta jump on that when it's going back. Okay, don't even look at the first two clouds. Just look at the other one. And it's still going back. Oh, that doesn't go that far. Okay, I'm gonna catch it when it comes back. I don't know how to get that. A train. Whoa! Try again. Oh my god, no! By the way, is that too loud? Is the game volume a little bit too loud? So I can turn it down, actually. Let's see if I can actually do that. I probably should, shouldn't I? Oh, I can't go. Yes, I can. There we go. I just noticed that sometimes the game sounds are too loud. Overwatch, I'm playing Afterbirth Plus. Afterbirth Plus, nice! Both of you are playing Binding of Isaac? Why are you playing Rebirth? Afterbirth's where it's at. I love how this is following me. I hate how I couldn't get that tumor. I don't know where to go. Maybe it's the... What the... Oh. No! Why is that so unfair? No, I'm continuing. I'm getting as far as I can. I can come back and be boring. Shit, I didn't think this through. Well, fine then, I'm gonna turn it back up. I just know that when I put it back on and listen to it myself, it ends up being, yeah. Oh, that was so most awesome. Yeah, when I publish it, it's my voice is kind of lost. So I think that was awesome. Did it best the first time. Shit. Overwatch, Doomfist is coming out soon. Oh, that's probably a thing to make it start. I really want to try There's gotta be a reason there's... There's gotta be a reason it's there. Really? It's not? Okay, well, we'll continue. That was almost amazing. I panic when I start hearing those noises. Plus, it's just all over me. Isaac, yeah. I can't wait for The Legend of Bumbo. That looks like a really fun game. But they didn't get rid of it. Like Mugenics. Maybe I can go through it. Just sneak in there. Alright, I got an idea. Oh, it works! You just can't get there that fast. It's just as fast to do that. I got it the first time. I'm gonna have to avoid it. Know how to do it the proper way. Yes, this way. And there are these locks. I don't know what they do. No, they do something. Ooh, I got to the new area. Ah! Can't do it from this side now. Okay, that's fine. But doesn't matter. Alright, we're to a new place. Yeah, there's so much moist in it. So, you've got to see the area. I'm pointing at my computer right now. This is the map. And this split, I could go down. It's really tough down this direction. So I'm just gonna go to the machine. This is going to be very Super Meat Boy-ish, I can already tell! Oh yeah, and another mechanic, these green splotches essentially say, hey, you cannot get in here. Oh man, I like it. Let's see if I can get that one. What? How do I get it then? Do I have to turn that off or something? That's not how to do it. Stage it. I don't know what that is. Yeah, this game is intense, and there's already people that are trying to full clear it. Well, that's not fair. The problem with this one is you can't go fast on it. What I'm gonna do, jump off here. I'm gonna jump. Ah, dang! That was the right way to do it. I got too ahead of myself. Get that one. I hate that you gotta wait for this one. I love ones that screw you over immediately to let you learn mechanics. No! I hate that. I hate what I just said I love. No! you guys can see it happening. Wait, I don't even need that one. I don't think. No, I don't even need that one. Whew. Love the flight of the bumblebees. This whole soundtrack is just covers of classical music. I don't get it. Get it. Can I just swim freely in it? Oh, I can. So I gotta sign. This is gonna take some getting used to. Holy. It's all about momentum. Damn it! Like, I really want to get that. Why are you forsaking me? I want to see my ghosts. I know Super Meat Boy had that. The replays of all your deaths. What is that for? To lower a bridge or something? No. What am I doing? What am I missing? Can I just go this way? Oh my gosh, this looks terrible. What? I am so surprised that that was the right one. Okay, normal. Oh, I gotta wait for that one. Normal. And then that's way easier. No. All right. I have no idea how I would get that. That's some insane. Ooh, you can see helicopters outside. I didn't notice that before. Or drones. Yeah. Ooh, a key. I've never gotten a key before. How do I get out of here? No! That's why I hate this. You get there. And really, the video game within a video game is even worse. And I know I said that, but like, I was so far. Like, you would think, oh, they're not gonna be this cruel. But yes, they are. Okay, I got the key. So now I just gotta figure out how to get past the rest of it. Oh, I see. What a long trip. Okay, here we go. What? At least with this type of game, you learn to get faster at it because you're just so frustrated. Are you kidding me? On purpose. This is the breaker of controllers.
move. That's what I keep doing. I just need to fall straight on it. God damn it. Jump! Alright, maybe I'm just gonna jump all the way back. Because I can do this pretty consistently, getting up here without dying. Maybe that's all I'm gonna do. Please get me past this. Possible. And now I just went straight into it. I have more stream ideas. Play a game that we could join somehow. I'm not going to be playing that one. Yes. Okay. What? Go for that just to get the. I don't see where I'm supposed to go. I don't see where I'm supposed to go. Was I supposed to hit a button that I don't see? Alright, so, I got everything I need from there. The problem is, I don't know what else to do. Oh, I see. I think I do anyway. Maybe. I don't know. Alright, so my idea is that I need to jump on these, and they both do something. But I'm wrong, so whatever. Backtrack to a key door. I could do that. But there are a lot of key doors. I doubt that that... I doubt that the keys are for progression. I bet they're just for side stuff. About to find out. Why does it keep? You know what? I guess you were right. I guess that was necessary. It did kind of look like a dead end. Gas, I tell ya. What is even over here? There's nothing even over there. Oh, son of a poop. Nice job, guys. Thanks for the help. I think... Nope. I've been led to believe... Shit. I don't know what to do. Oh, yes, I do. I think. If I just get it at the right time... No. The timing's wrong with that. Oh, look at that. Almost. So my idea was to launch myself into the gas bubble while it was still... Because you can only grab it from one side. Oh, I know. Just grab it the last... Grab it the last second. That's what I need to do. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I got it now. Climb up there. Oh, no! Alright, going back down. Oh, no! That was the one. That was one that really surprised me. God. What? It punishes you like crazy for standing still. Too long. That was my fault. You just gotta keep going. You can't even mess up. You can't recover. There's no recovery in this game. Okay, this time I'm not gonna die to it. Back to here. Oh no, I have to go one way. That sucks. Some are like that, unfortunately. Boom! Holy crap. That is tough, but it's better than otherwise. You gotta get... Oh, gosh! You gotta get all the way up and then go after it. Holy crap, that was awesome! Yes! And this is gonna be straight up for where we were. I knew it! Nice. I never got it. Not this far without you. I've seen a lot of key doors. And that's the first one that I was able to use. Unless that's like a permanent key. Okay, I got this. Save. Oh. Yeah. Easier. All right. All right. No, I had it. This is a little bit boring for you guys, I know. Got me not paying attention. So I don't even have to really... Oh gosh, it's perfectly timed too. Okay, I give up. I give up for that one. I can come back. Guess what? I got one. That's gonna count. Shit. That was too easy, too. But you're not supposed to connect to it. Every time. I'm being careful. All right, there we go. It's gonna suck. Just going back and forth. Definitely gonna go back over there. Okay, alright. That is tough. Come on. You can't get me. See the stickiness. That's just not fair. What? It's a red herring. I don't even need that. God. Ooh, but I can get back. Which means I can get that too. Okay, that didn't work. It's hard to stop. Yeah, I've got to give up. This reminds me of something. Why is the last one so different? I'm back, I got some chips, nice. Ugh! Two ways. Oh, it wasn't supposed to kill me. Well, now I don't have to get that anymore. See, this is way easier when I don't have to stop for that. Yeah. It's easy enough. Shit. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. So I went in. That doesn't make any sense. Well, we do know that Ed McMillan really likes Mario and Zelda, and Bind of Isaac was made as a Zelda clone. Okay, this should have been easy. Right, got it. We just opened a key to get a key again, though. It's kind of silly. Whoa, we didn't go out that far the first time. This might be harder than I thought. And another key. Okay, alright, this isn't that bad. Just gotta go at the right time. Oh god. It is bad. Okay, not that one. This one's probably the best. It is the best. I screwed up, but it's the best. Yeah, I could get that. Ha! Yeah, I love thwomps. Oh my god, a Gatling gun. Machine gun. I can do it. Just gotta keep moving. Alright, so I didn't get what I needed, but I got the tumor, so I don't have to go for both now. Too fancy. Woo! I just... not fall all the way. That's where they get you. Oh god, this is sucky. Okay, this is a lot more difficult than I thought. You gotta get both. And you cannot stop. That would've been so cool if I would've lapped that. Ugh. Go. Reset him for a second. Oh, that was really good. Damn it. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm thinking about it too difficultly. You know what I mean. I'm thinking about it too much. So what I need to do is get this one. Like, I was doing everything almost right. All I need- oh, shit. All I need to do is just hang on to that thing before. I think that's enough. Yeah, see, all I gotta do is this, and then now I can just drop, and it's free! Ooh, this looks like a pathway. Ooh, I was right! Look, a ghost! Ooh. I must get you. Oh no! It's a puzzle! It's a puzzle that I cannot get quickly! Okay, that one's wrong. So we gotta get this one. Okay. Oh, that was wrong. No!
Oh!
At least I know the right ones, I think. Really? I hate this so much. Alright, you get this one. Then this one. Then this one. Yeah, what's wrong with that one? That one. Oh no, I have to do it all over again. Get out, get out. Shit. Why is it so... No, you gotta be kidding me. This makes me want to stop. And now it took me back. The thing about it is, there's different tumors. The normal single tumors, and then there's the doubles. This is not the way I wanted to go. But I gotta go that way now. Okay, I think this works if I just get on the last second. That was not the last second, that was way before the last second. This is so difficult. Nope, that didn't work. Oi. Hey, Jordan. Do I really have to do that? Like there's no way you can make any sort of mistake. And if you stick to another wall, you're pretty much dead. Ugh. Maybe I can just keep hitting down. Oh, I can! I'm an idiot. God, that was so easy. Okay, I made it. Nope. No. That was easy. I need to go back to this, because all this area right here, every single direction right here, leads to, multi-tumors. Wow. What? Okay, you gotta memorize what's there. Okay, so essentially, they're right at the tops of that back, those backgrounds. Whoa! Why am I able to stand on that? We tricked you. That's great. Okay, that just... We can't get that. So I gotta jump from here to here. I think I can do that, actually. No! I'm so angry. Not that it's far away and not that it's difficult, but it's still annoying. I hate that that's there. Trying to see what mistake I made. What's wrong? Or are you not talking about me? Are you talking about the game? Because if so, I have no idea what you're trying. Okay, I got it. I can do it like that. Gotta go fast. Oh, I see. I'm missing a step. No, it auto-corrected to that. It auto-corrected that. For me, it just says the end is nigh. I can't undo it. I cannot believe I have to get back. This is what I'm talking about. I'm gonna get so frustrated. Well. I've given up. I give up more with you guys here than anything. I think that sort of says that you guys are at fault. This is tough. No. I love being good at dodging bullets, but man, when I'm not, it's so frustrating. Right there, that was
That's super convincing. Drones. I mean, the end is nigh. How do I get up there? Oh. Something up here? Okay, I tried. I hope there's like an ending to this game. Oh, okay, so with this, I have to keep my momentum or I'm not gonna be able to break through that. Yeah, that sucks. Don't know how to do it. Oh, yes, I do. Oops. Whew. Hey, look, a huge stink cloud. Meaning I gotta go all the way through it in one bounce. I can't tell what's... Okay, I guess I can see what's safe. It's kind of hard, but... Wait, that took me back too? That was a bad direction? Oh, I guess it was. What did I just grab? What is that, the end? The machine is the end? What does this heart mean too, isn't it? I don't know what anything means. Alright, I'm going to... I guess I did finish the machine because it said so. There's a lot of different exits from the machine though. Anyway, I'm going to show before I get angry. I'm going to show the hollows. And it taught a new mechanic, which you only barely use so far. And that's crashing things. This is another one of those that I got fed up with. Like, how am I supposed to do anything about that? Stupid. No, God. See, I'm kind of floundering. See a wolf. Oh, can't get that anymore. This is tough. This is the alternate way.
Get. Oh, I don't know how to get that. Don't. Do I? Do I even know? Oh, yes, I do. Not like that. You might be thinking, whoa, gosh! You might be thinking, what am I doing? Well, I'm trying to crash into this thing. Without killing myself. Oh, this would be fun to look to watch. Someone just run straight through. Oh yeah, there's water too. Did I mention that? I'm running through these. Second wind, I guess. Do the same thing twice. Oh, that's not quite the same thing. The wrong button. I rarely do that. Usually, well, I do it all the time, but I mean, it rarely comes down to a single button. Took too long. God damn. Okay, so water doesn't actually kill you, but in this case it does, because it's like the hard mode. If there needed to be one. Holy crap, how was I going that fast? How am I going that fast? Like, I understand it's the momentum, but that's insane. I'm safe. I want to be able to go straight through here. I did it! They want you to go the other way. I wonder what happened. I can't go that way. That's fine. Tougher than it looks. Oh no. I can't believe I did that. Alright, alright. Golgotha. Interesting. I love that he makes different branches. Ooh. Like this music? Oh, hey, buddy! I'm afraid. Okay, I can do it. Watch. Oop, wrong button. It's just the right combination. See? Oh, forgot that song. Oh, I got scared. It's always an excuse, Jay Beetle. Okay, I got it. I hate that this is so specific, but there we go. Oh, delay. I don't know what you're talking about, Wolf. Yes! Haha, I at least got one, if nothing more. Whoop. Yep. Oh, I gotta make them. Gotta bait them. Why am I being so like? I gotta catch it at the bottom. Simple fact. Now it should be really easy to get this. Yeah. Bowser's Castle, you didn't use warps. Yeah, I know! I didn't even ever think about the Bowser theme coming from this song. It just never occurred to me. Well, that's not what I cared about. Okay, I got it. I don't know if I was supposed to be able to do that or not. I'm almost able to make that. Oh, hello, fireballs. Woo! I guess I'm going to hell to try to... Oh, interesting. Look at that, the lower. That is so difficult, I'm not doing that. Up! What am I doing here? I'm grabbing this. Ah. Oh, really? You're gonna do that?
exact time.
That is indeed what I'm gonna do.
No! Oh, you troll.
Okay. Charge me. Oh, I wasn't ready. Hold on. Alright, now I'm ready. Go! Yes, sucker. Oh, God. Time to come after you, buddy. Fall back down in there because it is actually... Okay, we're gonna do it again. I just want to see the conclusion. I know it's not like I'm 100% in the game or anything, but... I see your plan. How am I supposed to get up there? Can I hit him on his head? Nope. Didn't think I could. Oh, come on, you're not susceptible to lava. I'm gonna let you get in. Oh, wait. So now, all I gotta do is go back. Uh-oh. Whee! That again. Whee! Got him. Man, looking at this red screen and then looking at your comments, it's making my eyes hurt. It's like I'm playing the Virtual Boy. Oh, that's not what I thought. It's like a fun little chase. Yeah, switchbladed me. Wait, I can do this. It won't even matter. Boom. Okay, well. How do I get... Oh, crap. Ah. Isaac's annoying, but Super Meat Boy was way worse. Why can't I just grab him on that ledge? That's fair. Okay. damn it.
Oh, that almost worked.
That didn't. Maybe it's... Oh, come on. I hate... Oh, come on, that was almost perfect timing. I don't think I can do that the way I'm trying anyway. Yeah, I can't do that. Timing's not good enough. Can you go after me? I love it. Ooh, that's actually easy. Just gonna... Yeah! Got that at least. Why did it kill me that time? Okay, I got it. Oh. Alright, so what am I gonna do? Yeah. Woo! How do I get up there? Why are there things on both sides? Okay. That's hilarious. But I see what to do. No! Love Binding of Isaac. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Oh, that surprised me. I gotta get down here. How I can get. Oh, I see the combination. Really cannot make any moves. Holy crap. Okay, I gotta jump off, jump back down, grab ledge, jump back, grab ledge again. Oh gosh, no! Are you kidding me? Ah, goddamn. Okay, alright. Oh god. Okay. Here we go. Oh god. I knew it. I knew that would... How do I even get back from that? Do I really have to go all the way back? I guess that makes sense. That's not hard. I'll just do that. And you might say, oh, you just died if you said something's not hard. Well, it's still not hard. I just screwed up. I keep screwing up. Actually, now I don't know what to do. It is that hard. Oh, no, wait. I had it right. All I gotta do is... Oh, come on. Still, point is, I got it. Wait, I can just... Oh, never mind. Oh, I thought that would actually... Ooh, that did actually help. Oh! Okay, here we go. Oh no, it's so complicated. Ah, easiest tumor ever. So this is 19 of Golgotha. So, what I'm saying is... What I'm saying is, I think there's 20 levels. How do I even... Do I just flip onto the other side real fast? Probably. I can get it. I can get it. It's just a timed area. Here we go. Now I really don't know how to get that, because you can't. I don't know. I do like about the other game that you had different good guys, Super Meat Boy and Bandage Girl and things like that. And on this, there doesn't seem to be, is what I'm saying. Really? Shit. It gives you half a second to get set up. Oh. Pretty plays mostly Isaac. Oh. What did I get? I don't really know. How do I get up to you, sir? Oh, that's how I do it. So here's another one of... Oh, crap. So here's another one of the guys. The big fat guys. That looks like that guy you were talking about. Even more. And you... This is how you get the computer things.
Mother is pleased with your offering. I guess that means I needed 100 for this one. You may enter her kingdom. Sure, why not? The future. Oh, it's the actual future. Whoa, look at this. It's so cool. I need to get up to that top, and I'm not really sure how to do it. I can't get up there. I don't know what to do. So I guess it doesn't just... Wait, is that a secret area down there? I guess I never knew. Oh, it's just a wall. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what to do. I did it. Oh, I can see why this is difficult. I can see why this is annoying, even. Play any special way like this. Still not me, don't care. This. Oh, did I not get it? Do I have to go all the way back? Please. Please don't make me do it all over again. Okay. Well, I guess this is the only panel, isn't it? This won't be so bad. I don't know where else to go. I'm glad that Golgotha was a thing. You know what? I'm gonna go to the end. See if I can change out what I look like or anything like that. Good. Hunger, 300. 300. 300. This is his home. River City Rancid. Ooh, I'll try that before we leave. But, see, I got... Ooh. Oh! Find the pieces. Oh, I'm making something. Intriguing! River City Rancid.
What? Oh, right. It said, like, get 100% in the game. Oh, no. See? Oh, it didn't actually do it. It's different. It's different than the last time. I can keep going. Or maybe no deaths means... Oh, gosh. Oh, I actually have 7 hearts. This isn't gonna work, though. It's too hard. It's too hard to do it with 7. For easy times. I don't even know what I get for this, by the way. I want to know. I'm thinking that some of these places you have to use one of your lives, and that's the cruel joke. Either way, I can't get past this, so. Oh, I died. Oh, no, I didn't. Now I died. Oh, it is really this hard. There's no way I can beat this. There's probably like 30 levels. I'm okay with doing this one more time. Because this one really flows. It's not about platforming, it's about precision. You and your friends are dead. Wait, is this like I'm playing the entire game? Is that what's happening? Damn it. Gameception indeed. I'm doing it for the reward. There better be some sort of reward. See you, Seth. That's fine. It's annoying that I have to redo all this, but it's fine. First time. Okay, I got all the coins, so I don't have to be special about it. That's the way I see it. I don't know how to do. Oh, I gotta go to the left. Oh, and I... Whew. Okay, this isn't gonna work. I keep forgetting you can't breathe down there. So there's water. Got it. Okay, this sucks because I can die to these things. Son of a bitch! I hate this. River City Rancid, half empty. River City Rancid, the bare minimum. River City Rancid, 100% of nothing. Discontinued the... Oh, get the game without saving. I can do that! Or without continuing. I can do that! Anyway, I got parts of me. So that's cool. You know what? Before I go, let's see what time it is. 5 o'clock. Okay, I really don't have much time. What I want to do is see... By the way, denial, these are like the Binding of Isaac challenges now. Now I get it. So this one is the bare minimum. You gotta beat it with 0 lives left. You can't get hit one time, essentially. But up here, it tells you where things are. The little dots are like the tumors, I guess. I don't know what the X's are or the question mark. That guy. Problem is, I don't know which ones. I guess I can see. map, the end. 9. So we need to go to 9. 9's the first one. If that is indeed how it works. Shit. Which, by the way, this seems so much easier than the arcade one. Six, seven, eight. And it's 9. And I don't know how to get over there. How do you even do that? I was thinking maybe hitting all those clips, but there's just not enough time. I don't know, I cannot put it. Any suggestions? Goodbye, I'm getting too much into Isaac. See ya again. And you're not gonna be back while I'm still doing my thing, so. Oh, maybe it's down here. Ah. Okay, and then the next one. 10, 11. So this one. Apparently. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, 11. 11, 14, and 15. There it is. Okay. Don't have to wait. I just have to wait. Or do I have to actually? Oh, maybe I just have to go backwards. Shoot. Okay, alright, I can get it. I can get this. Just gotta use all those sparingly. Yeah. Well, I screwed myself. Oh yeah, this is a fun one, watch. This is why. Oops, that's not why. Never mind, this isn't even the one that I was talking about. Alright, this is one. This is one that I guess had one. But I don't see it. Do you guys see it? Unless it's the lock, which it totally could be. Oh. That's cool. Hi, buddy. Oh, you traitor. Such a cool one. Sweet. One more, and it's on this one. Just don't know where it is. Hmm. Oh, I see it. Got them all, guys. Ooh, look at the ghosts. They weren't there before, were they? Hey, guys. Come to me. I want to talk. Alright. Gonna have to call it here. I got other things I have to do. So, thanks everyone for watching. I'll see ya.